Hi guys, thank you for stopping by my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to grow potatoes from your store-bought potatoes. Just take some of the potatoes and put in your any propagation medium like perlite or cocoa coir or anything you like it. Once they start growing the roots, then you can put them in potting mix. So I have taken a grocery bag which is quite big enough. So today I am going to pot them in this bag. So this one has the root, and these two are not having any root. These are fresh, so I am going to pot them also with this rooted potato, and let's see what happens to them. So these all three I have potted now, you can see, and put them in some sunny location so they can get enough sunlight to grow. Potato growing is very easy. Just put some potatoes in a bag, it will be easy to harvest them. So after 1 week, you can see the potato which has the roots has grown like 1 foot tall, and the other are doing nothing. So in this way, you can see that the potato which has rooted already grows very quickly, and those which don't have the root, they don't grow. So you have to wait like 2-3 weeks more. If they will not grow, then throw them out and put some more. So they are it is growing now, and you can see it is about like 2 feet long. So, and it is very lush green, and the other two are not doing anything. So I have attached them, and I put some new potatoes which has some roots, and they are also growing now. You can see they have a small shoots, and these one I put first in my propagation box. When they started showing some roots, then I put them here. So they are growing well. You can see now they have grown about 1 foot tall. So it shows that once they root, then you should pot in your potting mix, otherwise they will not grow. So they are growing more and more, and it is about 1.5 months when I planted them, and they are grown like 2 feet tall. And today I am going to harvest them, and let's see if there is anything underground. So at least they need 3 or 4 months to fully grow. But I want to use this bag to put my sweet potato slips, so I'm going to harvest them early, and let's see if I will get any of the harvest. So first you have to cut down all the foliage, and after that take a big container and turn the bag around and put all the dirt and the potting mix in that container. Then start scratching it with some tool or with your hand, so you will see if any potatoes are there. So I am going to clean this, and I found one small potato here, and this is not big because they have not got any more time to grow, but I want to just do the experiment if they will grow like this. So this is another one. This looks a little bit bigger than the previous one, and you can see it is a little bit bigger. So it is very easy to grow. Just put some rooted potato in a potting mix, and they will start growing, and after 3 to 4 months you will have full harvest. Once the foliage start drying down, then you can harvest them. I have done early, so I know I will not get much harvest, but just for experiment I have done. So this is the harvest, like maybe 20 small and big potatoes, maybe not much, but I am happy that I have received at least some harvest. So this bag I will use to grow my potato slips, and which I have also grown in some other way, and I will upload a video how to grow the sweet potato. So thank you guys for stopping by at my channel and watching my video. So see you in my next video. Till then, bye.